and Dusty. My name is the Balloon Lady, and I have a little balloon shop here in Bardstown, and they tell me that you are coming to Bardstown, and we cannot wait to see you. Everyone is so excited to see you. We just wanted to send you an early welcome, 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 welcome. We welcome you. We give you a big smooch. And say, we hope that you love Bardstown, and just welcome, and come and see us. Okay, now say goodbye now. Goodbye.
The weather's been beautiful, the drive's been beautiful.
And we're still here in beautiful Kentucky.
Yeah, it's been just a quick 45-minute hop from Danville here to our third stop, beautiful Bardstown.
And we gotta say, the welcome that we got when we got here to Bardstown is gonna be really tough to beat.
And figure out they're having a parade in our honor.
And there are people lining the streets with American flags and crowds gathered. It was crazy.
It was awesome. It was unbelievable. We got on the podium and we got to say what we were feeling through tears, I might add. I mean, it was an awesome experience.
And we got our tall glasses of bourbon.
Yes, we did. Okay, so Bardstown is widely known for being beautiful for a lot of reasons.
Yeah, but we have to say that our favorite reason probably has to do a lot with the local flavor.
Yes, sir. Come on.
Yes, sir. Bardstown is known as the bourbon capital of the world.
Everywhere you go and in everyone you talk to, there's a deep appreciation, love, and pride for Kentucky's signature spirit.
31 days my fingers feel like crying.
We got awesome tours of both the smallest family-owned distillery, the Willett Distillery, and the largest family-owned distillery, the Heaven Hill Distillery, where we got a personal tour of one of the rick houses.
Anyway, if you'll come on in.
Let's go. Let's do it.
Where in each rick house, they house 20,000 barrels of that fine, good old Kentucky bourbon.
And of course, we couldn't leave either one without having a little taste for ourselves.
Yeah!
But there's obviously so much more to Bardstown than just bourbon.
Bardstown is also home to my old Kentucky home. And it's the inspiration for the official state song written by the man who's widely considered the father of American music, Stephen Foster.
And the town itself is picture postcard beautiful. Its classic Main Street is colorful and lively, and it's anchored by the distinctive and historic old courthouse.
You can spend the entire day wandering through all the mom and pop shops and cafes, and even take your pick of the area's freshest and finest produce, arts and crafts, and other handmade goods at the Bardstown Farmers Market.
I love the people in Bardstown. I think that everybody is just, or so many people are just so nice and friendly. You don't feel like you're always on your own or in this big town where nobody really knows or cares about you so much.
All in all, we found Bardstown to be one of those places you can do and see so much.
Yeah, but even at that, you still never feel rushed or hurried or stressed out about anything. We just loved it.
It's a great melting pot of good, solid people that enjoy their town. They take a lot of pride in their community. They want it to be nice, they want it to be clean, they want it to be friendly, and they want people to come back.
So today's been great. We've had so much fun, but we're not about to leave Bardstown without meeting our new best friend, the balloon lady. So come on.
Well, I am Miss Trudy. Trudy is my name.
Oh, Miss Trudy. And I am the balloon lady.
See?
Separated at birth.
What can you say about the balloon lady and Miss Trudy? Wow.
They are something else.
Mm. Our town is still green and beautiful and dewy. It's so dewy and beautiful.
But you know, we so enjoyed talking to them. They're so sweet, wonderful people.
And they love us because we just go on and 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 on. Nikki! Do you have another question for us?
But as great as it was meeting and chatting with Miss Trudy and the balloon lady, we had a train to catch.
To close out our day in Bardstown, we hopped on the My Old Kentucky dinner train, where we were treated to an amazing, elegant dinner and a gorgeous ride through the Kentucky countryside.
I've been a chef since God was a boy. I've started this when I was 8 or 9 years old. I've worked in 30, 40 different cities up and down the United States, East Coast mainly. I have yet to find a prettier place than Bardstown.
Bardstown and the entire area is just drop dead beautiful. What a great place that you really need to make a point at some time to get down there and visit. And of course, have a little bourbon while you're there.
Absolutely. And so it's no wonder that Bardstown is one of America's most beautiful towns.
Next time, we point our trusty Honda CRV south toward Tybee Island, Georgia.
We're a little freaked out about it, to tell you the truth.
Where we run into big drama and a nasty lady named Debbie.
And you won't believe this, sir.
So will our trip to beautiful Tybee Island literally get blown away?
It's not looking good.
Stay tuned, y'all. See you then.